Okay, guys, Cool Cat here, and I'm playing The Unique Adventure. So, YouTuber, what was that? First of all, blah 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 blah, many kudos, blah 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 blah, who gives a shit? Let's give this guy's play!
Just in the past year, it had given them access to a lot of place. No middle class people could own it. A 12 apartment in London, with a wonderful view to the polluted streets, their own brand of cars, and a personal driver named Jack. Life was great, with the exception of one little issue. A broken door at this point, 19 years ago. Even though what happened in that rainy night is something you call an accident, the Walker family had great hopes for their son.
Okay.
To make this adventure more personal, we are giving you the unique opportunity to name our main character. So many games out there like to give little choices, but not this game. Oh no! This is the unique adventure after all.
Whoa! A truly amazing name.
You bet your ass. What the fuck? I'm not Bob, I'm Cool Cat.
The Walker family had great hopes for Bob. So Bob had to finish his studies in London. After all, his parents decided he'd make a great doctor someday. Passionate, caring, and responsible. Were just a small part of the huge list of adjectives his parents used to describe him. This is where our adventure begins.
The unique adventure game. And it's gonna fuck me over.
His drunken enlightened mind came up with a great idea. Visit his ex-girlfriend.
He's gonna stick his wiener in that hole. I know he is. I know he is. Nope, he's just too drunk. Ugh. Samurai Jack comes out this Saturday at, I don't know what o'clock. Just watch the damn time. Oh, look. I passed out. Shit.
In this very second. All the sorrow in the world was of no comparison to what Bob felt.
I wish my bird was shut up.
Bob took a quick look around, only to realize that he was in an unfamiliar room. I've been kidnapped, he thought. His thoughts, however, were interrupted by his need to drink water. At this point, Bob decided to get up by pressing the E key. Bob wondered whether he was still drunk. Or if the room had started spinning. Either way, he decided to move forward by pressing W. No. That doesn't seem right. No one can walk that easily with a hangover. Let's see. Due to the nature of all the alcohol he had just consumed, our hero had a very hard time coordinating his hands. Perhaps pressing T will yield a different result.
Look at him go. I'm sure his parents would be so proud in this very moment. Letting you move only.
What the fuck?
Might be awkward, so I'm throwing a whole set of controls at you. I want to show you how important Bob's needs are. So, wait a second. You need an adventurous song for this. Ah, that's where I got it. I came up with an idea to ensure you'll take this seriously. If Bob doesn't drink water in the next 2 minutes, he will die. I know. You're probably getting a rush of adrenaline at this moment. But trust me, you have plenty of time. This also happens to be the perfect opportunity for you to take part in that survey. Do you prefer cats or dogs?
I don't! What the fuck?
You don't have a heart.
Fuck you.
You woke up
What? What the fuck? There's... Drink water! Green. Come on! What the fuck? Let me have that water, bitch! Let me have that water! Fuck this shit, I'm getting a cup. Shit, fuck. Fuck me right in my ass. Okay, come on, Bob.
So refreshing. Bob could feel a huge sensation of life going down his throat with each sip of water he drank. Now he could finally have a peaceful look around. Every piece of information about his whereabouts would be a blessing. Once Bob feels satisfied with the gathered info, he could leave the apartment. Oh, and he can move with WASD again.
Okay, great. Let's see, I got wine. Let's see here. Gonna look around my apartment. Gonna look around. Look at that Xbox. Wait, what the fuck? A Zony. Zony what? I gotta see this. A Zony Nay Station. Nay, sir! But look at this shit. He has CDs and shit under his... I don't know. Okay, shit.
Hold on. Bob forgot his shoes in the apartment. He should go back and put them on.
Aren't those my shoes? Wait, what? Aren't those my shoes? Okay, where's the shoes at? I need to find those damn shoes. Wait. Little titty fucks. What are those titty fucking shoes? Titties. Where are you? Nike titty Nike talkie tiki talkie. Where are the shoes at? Shit. You know what? Fuck it. I'm not getting them. Fuck it, I'm going fucking back.
Suddenly felt an immense pain down in his feet, resulting in him slowing down. If only he had some shoes on.
Well, maybe now I can go back to getting my shoes. My name's not Bob. It's Cool Cat, bitch. Welcome home. Okay, so I guess I gotta go back and get my shoes on. Please tell me I didn't get locked out of my apartment.
Bob was really tired and wanted to go back to sleep. I'm sorry, but that's not what I imagine when I hear adventure. To his surprise, the door was locked.
Yeah, it's all created from hopes and dreams.
Well, no place to go now. Fuck you world, I'm going with my shoes off. I pretty much do that in real life too, but I mean, I don't go everywhere barefooted, but I go pretty much a lot of places barefooted. Maybe there's more in the mat, you know? You never know. I have no idea what to do now. How to progress the story. Okay, call 999. Fire blanket. Okay. Okay, okay, I have literally no clue what to do at this point. Okay. That mad. What am I supposed to do here, man? I'll get back to y'all guys when I figure this out. Okay, so yeah, I can turn. Okay, so apparently I can turn doorknobs, apparently. Like that. Okay. That would don't unlock. Nope. You know, they're gonna get like a complaint saying, hey, this guy's been going around. Well, that one, the only one left is this. If this don't unlock, I don't know what will. Wow, that worked.
Don't answer. It isn't your fault. And you still decided to screw it all. You just don't seem to trust.
I think this is like a fan-made version. You know, like another version of the Stanley Parable. Aw, oh, man, he took the sound effect.
Is that door even there, Bob thought?
Took my sound effects away. Okay. Okay. Oh, that door won't open. There we go. Okay. Someone partied. Well, that ain't opening. Not like I wanted to anyways, but okay, let's go to this white door. Maybe the only the white doors. The walking bed. Yeah, I can't wait for the next season. I can't wait for the next season of The Walking Bed. Last time on The Walking Bed. Carl, the bed. Rick Ridge, the bed. Takes on an impossible horde of beds. Horror or comedy? Okay, guys, what do you think? Like for horror, comment for comedy. Go! Okay, we'll go for horror. Okay, I turn back. Well, fuck me. Fuck me right in my ass, fuck me sideways, and call me daddy. Boogaloo, 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 boogaloo. Walking down this hallway, making my way downtown, through these fucking arms that are getting grabby. Da 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 da. And I need you. Da 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 da. And I miss you. Da 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 da. And I need you all.
I got you with one of my classic tricks.
Okay, that's just creepy. That wasn't really scary, more really creepy. Oh.
Go back and stare at that canvas. I am very delighted to see that you're more willing to cooperate now. We got off on the wrong foot, but this is behind us now. As a sign of gratitude on my side, Bob could hear sounds again.
Okay. Ooh, panda. It's beautiful. It's beautiful. Oh, you gotta be fucking me right in my ass.
There was a big decision in front of Bobby. In the first scenario, Bob finds a very important object somewhere in this house. This mysterious item is extremely vital for our hero to find his way out of this building. In the second scenario, the region responsible for all the decision-making in Bob's brain malfunctions, making him somehow similar to a monkey. Or in other words, he leaves without.
I'm searching. Didn't find shit. You found nothing. Keep looking. Guess I'll just check all these boxes. You found nothing. Maybe it's in these boxes under the stairs. Well, fuck that shit. I'm just gonna go upstairs then. Oh shit. I don't think I checked this one, did I? Well, just gonna head my ass downstairs and keep looking. My back starts to hurt every time I sit in this fucking chair. Don't know why. I need to get a more comfortable chair. Yeah, the thing, it won't highlight any boxes I've already checked. What the hell? Well, let me, wait, hold up.
Bob was really stupid. In fact, he was so stupid.
I wasn't gonna do that. Well, that's just not gonna work. Wow.
Welcome to the room. It is an amazing 3D first-person narrative-driven adventure trial and error escape game. In this amazing 3D first-person narrative-driven adventure trial and error escape game, you have to find a way out of this room. You can start by looking in the drawer for a key. Perhaps I put it somewhere else. I meant perhaps someone had put it somewhere else.
Yeah. No way I'm getting into that shit. Let's look around. Hold on, guys. Okay.
This is very important. Now stop whatever you're doing and listen. Above the drawer, there are two covers. The key unlocks both of them, but it will break after opening the other. You know, game logic, do not question it, and glue your ears to my voice. You, Bob, you need to... No, you have to open the left cover. It is your only chance of getting out. I should have checked this room before you walked in. This is a catastrophe. First the key, and now this. Someone must have broken a stool. Well, I myself am out of ideas here. Everything has clearly changed. But it is an escape room after all. There must be a way to escape it. Try looking around and
you can find something? Oh, thank God that worked. I thought Bob was stuck in that room forever. That would have been atrocious.
Well,
to change the unique
I just wanted like the thing.
Can you imagine? That would have been a severe disappointment. Not just for you, but for me as well.
Yeah, I could have just gone off that, but
preparing this experience of yours, and messing up in such a stupid way could have ruined everything. Great job, Bob. In front of Bob was the biggest challenge he has faced so far. You should grab something to write on for the next part. I'll wait. Just press E when you're ready. Oh, and just to make sure this goes according to plan, would you kindly stay still? Look, ahead lies a very complex system of corridors. In order for Bob to safely traverse through, he has to go left, then twice to the right, once again to the left, then straight forward, and finally to the right. If Bob, for some crazy reason, forgets the instructions, all he has to do is press B.
Okay, hold on guys, let me get something to write down. Write this shit down. Okay, it's FV. Fuck that shit. Well, I guess I'll just go towards the red door then. Wait a minute. Left, right. Hold on. Let me see how this goes. Start. Okay. Left. Right. Right. I think he said left up here. Left, straight, right. No, straight left.
You must be so used to them by now. After all, the whole world hates them.
What the hell was that? What the hell? What the hell was that? Okay, so let's try this again. Getting shit scared out. I don't know what the hell that was. Okay, left. There's no run button, so I can't do it. Right. Yeah, sorry guys, I can't go any faster than this shit. I mean, I'm just walking. Right. Okay, what were we supposed to take now? Okay, please let it be the way. Finish, yes.
If it wasn't for my ability to teleport you around, you'd be having lots of piercings. I really thought this would be an easy task for you.
Yeah, I thought so.
Spot on instructions that you just had to bother. Such a disaster. Do you know what's the difference between me and you? I know the truth. And you
live a lie. Okay. Nice soundtrack. Yeah.
And look where that thinking got you now. You need to comprehend the situation. You were going in circles. Perhaps you noticed that.
Yeah, I noticed it pretty down, but I can't go through any other doors. So. So I'll just roll with it.
Or perhaps you need me to tell you. See how independent you are. You need me. You really do.
Even if it wasn't me, you always will have a narrator in your life. Someone to tell you what to do. Someone who will hold greater power than you.
I will get you and pay for my fucking... Okay, this is getting boring now. Oh great, I get to go through the same hall again.
You want your decisions to have an impact and to be meaningful.
Oh.
Bear your consequences. Look at these bare walls. This is the fruit of your choices.
Okay, so I'm getting really tired holding down this W button. You mind moving the story along?
I understand this all needs to sit in your head. It's so urgent. So I'll give you some time to yourself. I'm sure that a moment from now,
Well, guys.